Hey there, my name is Joyful and I'm our guest experience coordinator here at Journey. Whether you're here in person or watching online, thanks for joining us this morning. This month at Journey Kids, we are talking about compassion. God's compassion for us led to the greatest act of love the world has ever seen. We reflect on God's compassion when we care about others and work to make things right. All right, now let's get ready to worship together.
1 of these colored pegs like this and put it into 1 of these holes like this, and then when you're done it shines bright. The light bright comes with pictures you can make or you can make your own. First I made a smiley face. Next I made a star. It was pretty difficult. And then I made a house. I think I'm almost done.
Who?
It's
Hoo.
Ollie.
Hello, Jayla. Who? Who? shining some light around, are you?
Hi, Ollie. I'm making a heart with light.
Light is good to shine. Yes, it's true. I know how we can shine light, too. Listen to this story. Just follow me through.
Follow me through. Follow me through, who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Aw, Stormy, you're going to add that one? That is so nice of you. Oh, hi, friends. I'm Carrie the dog walker, and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane. I am so glad to see you. We're getting together a gift basket for Stormy's friend Goldie. Goldie has a little bit of a doggy cold, so we're trying to help her feel better. You love Goldie, don't you, Stormy Jane? That reminds me of today's story, and I can't wait for you to hear it. Our true story from the Bible begins with Jesus. One day, Jesus was teaching, and Jesus said the most important thing he wants us to do is to love each other the way that he loves us. And Jesus showed us how to love like him. We can read about it in the Bible. One day, Jesus was teaching a lot of people, and some grown-ups brought their children to see Jesus. But Jesus' friends, the disciples, told the children to go away. When Jesus heard this, he said, "Let the children come to me." Jesus loved the children. Jesus loves everyone. Children, grown-ups, grandparents. We can love like Jesus and love everyone too. Jesus loves everyone, even if they've made a bad choice. One day, Jesus met a man named Zacchaeus who had made bad choices. Zacchaeus didn't have any friends because everyone was mad at him. But Jesus was his friend. Jesus went to his house for dinner because Jesus loved him and wanted to show Zacchaeus how to love others. Jesus loves everyone even when they make bad choices. And we can love like Jesus and love everyone too. Then there was a time that Jesus went to a well to get some water. And he saw a woman at the well and he asked her for a drink of water. The woman was surprised when Jesus spoke to her, because she was from a different town than him. But Jesus loved the woman. Jesus loves everyone, no matter where they live. And when we love everyone the way Jesus loves us, we are doing the most important thing Jesus taught us to do. Love like Jesus. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who can love like Jesus?
I can love like Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can love like Jesus?
I can love like Jesus. That's the truth, friends. Bye.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Jesus showed love to everyone, and we can love like Jesus too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Who? Who?
Wow, the most important thing we can do is love like Jesus. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. I'm gonna put this in my room so I can remember to love like Jesus. See you next time.